They're all fan pacing between horses. Nappy Hanover out for the lead. There goes Amy Rockland. Those two into that first turn, and Nappy Hanover, he's on the outside. Amy Rockland in second. What a sight. Third, number three likes Tyler Town, followed by Frilly One Lady at Work and Ferris Hustle trailing, approaching the quarter. Nappy Hanover, but here comes Tyler Town. Fourth, third, second on the outside. Amy Rockland back to third on the inside of horses. What a sight. Followed by Fairly One Lady at Work and Ferris Hustle the quarter. 29 seconds flat from the outside. There goes Tyler Town. It's Tyler Town on the outside to take command. Nappy Hanover right there in second. Amy Rockland. Here comes Frilly One surging to the outside. What a sight. Followed by Lady at Work and Ferris Hustle at the end. Approaching the half mile marker. Your leader, Tyler Town. But Amy Rockland moves out on the outside. Second, Frilly One ranging up in third. And Nappy Hanover. 58 and 3. Now they drive into the clubhouse turn. It's Tyler Town with the lead. On the outside, it's Amy Rockland at challenging second. Nappy Hanover right there in third for the 1 and 4th. On the outside of horses, Lydia Work. It's What a Sight and Ferris Hustle. They curve into the back stretch, and here comes Frilly One. Frilly One. There goes Amy Rockland moving right with her on the outside. And Tyler Town, they're driving by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Frilly One with the lead. Amy Rockland moves into second. Tyler Town in third. On the outside, Nappy Hanover, and What a Sight. Around the turn, it's Frilly One with the lead. Here they come, turning far home, and Frilly One opens up the lead now with every stride. It's Amy Rockland in second as they come to the wire. It's Frilly One with the lead. Amy Rockland, and What a Sight. It's Frilly One with the lead. It's all Frilly One. What a Sight. And Amy Rockland third.